This dungeon is the Black Aslyum? I don't know. I walked into it. It was near where I was standing. Is it raining by you? It's freaking pouring over here.
Yep. I mean, we're not that far away from each other.
I mean, we're so far away.
Yeah, you know. There's, like, miles upon miles. Actually, I think about it. I think we're less than 2 miles away from each other.
What is this door? This door is sealed. Of course it is.
I tried a different build with my necro, immediately regretting it.
You have been slain by the skeleton corpse, Bo.
Let's see, social.
What's a skeleton corpse, Bo? It slayed me, whatever it was.
Oh. There we go.
Hey, you are been slayed again. What is slaying me? This is about a normal game for me. I get die about 90 times.
Only 90?
Yeah, I don't like this build at all. I gotta change it. I am not a fan of this build.
Yeah, I'm going to keep using this one, but for the moment, but I am less enjoying this one too. And that was the corpse bow.
There must be another one then, because I thought I was in this room unless they walked down here.
Like, I'm doing really good damage, but it doesn't feel as good as good.
I don't feel like I do any damage. I feel like dash is just a waste of my moves, because it doesn't do anything. It just runs in and hits them and runs out. It's like for getting out of something.
Yeah, it can be used. Pretty effective for that. So like basically another dodge. Wow, it's like an echo for me right now.
You sound clear tonight.
Here, 1 sec. Don't know why I'm hearing me. Oh, that's not coming through that time.
Trying to figure out this. Stream manager. That must be the chat. Oh, it is the chat. I got my tablet open so I can see the chat. I think if anybody chats.
I mean, it's a good way to do it.
Figured I would do the full. I'm going to do the full videos on streams. And then I'm just going to take. I'm going to go through the videos and just. Grab clips.
Grab the highlights.
Yeah, grab highlights and make 10-minute videos. See if those do any better. Because the full content, I think it makes more sense to just be on Twitch.
That makes sense.
open the door and the guy's right there.
Oh, there they all. There they all are.
I bought some stuff from Uber Eats, and I bought wings and fries, and I have a snack table, and I was eating, and I was watching, what the freaking hell is it? Secret Invasion on Disney, and I put the wings on the corner, and they were in a container, and I put the ranch on top of it, and I went to grab it, and I knocked the whole freaking thing right off onto the floor.
Oof. I was totally expecting you to say, and then the dog got at it.
No, but I cleaned it all up, and I put like towel. I took some towels and threw them on top because I use like carpet cleaner and stuff on there. And I'm over there playing freaking Warcraft, and I look down, and she's licking the thing, and I'm like, it's like crap. She has the towel off, and she's eating what's underneath it. I'm like, oh my god, dog. I'm like, there's no way you taste ranch on that. I put cleaner on that. She knows I'm talking about her, so she's laying down in her bed staring at me.
Dog's no dummy.
I don't even know. I don't think this is like my mission or anything. I just came in here because it was a dungeon. I'm gonna die. They froze me. Oh, I think I took a potion as they froze me. Jeez. Is it the big guy? It's the big guy. Who's doing that thing? It's gotta be him. Oh, that's your stuff. I'm like hiding.
Yeah, no, you're fine. I was like, hopefully I can get to the other side before it runs out. Nope. Dang it.
Man, these guys hit hard. Oh, these are the wraths. That's why. Those wraths are tough. What's over here?
A bunch of dudes. Dang it. Dang it.
My inventory is pretty much full. Ah.
Mine's like in a constant state of full. I am a loot whore.
Well, I mean, that's what this game's about anyway. Trying to grab as much loot as you can.
I mean, pretty much, yeah.
This looks safe.
What was the area between sections of the dungeon? One does slay all the enemies
that keep spawning all around us. Those ones,
oh,
I might have brought 1,000.
Yeah, no, yeah, I'll just revive at the checkpoint. It's like there is no way you're gonna get to me.
I didn't realize, like, you had left the room. I was looking at my phone, and when I looked back up, they were all, like, attacking the room I was in. And you were in the other room, so I think I brought, like, 15 of them to you. So, that kind of might have been my fault.
Ah, well. No biggie.
I mean, I always bring friends. Which room are they coming from? The left or right? Because I see red dots everywhere.
Ah, in front of us.
My house smells like candles. I'm like burning candles. A mixture of three different candles. Like vanilla and some other scents. I don't know.
It's like, why the mixture?
I wanted to burn them all at one time. I don't know. I'm not exactly sure. I'm trying to like burn the candles that I've had, but. And for some reason, like, I keep smelling, like bad food or something. And I thought it was coming from the refrigerator, and I opened it up, and, like, there's nothing there that smells bad. So I don't know where the hell I'm smelling it from. So I'm, like, burning the candles. There's nothing in my refrigerator. I had to order out. Jail door. Man, there's a lot.
Yep.
potions, and these guys don't seem to be dying.
Not nearly quick enough, that's for sure.
Alright, I'm out of inventory space. What can I drop? Let's drop these blue crap. Oh, circles drop. Which one of these is circle drop? Squares drop. No, because it keeps marking it. Oh, you have to hold it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Have quite a bit of swords, apparently.
Guess so. Let's see. Do an elixir of some kind. Oh, heck, you know what? Do that. Incense. Boost
something,
armor.
Something attacking? Yeah. That thing and this thing because they're useless. Those spikes, yeah.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Hey, level you leveled.
44. Too many NPCs here, just way too many.
So let's group them up, group them up.
Dog is having bad dreams. She's over there freaking out. I can hear her.
Uh, There's one we missed right up in here.
These bows or crossbows better than any of the ones I have on. No, mine's 835. Yeah, mine's better. I feel like they're spawning more.
They might be because they maybe they increase the number because we're in a party.
Seems like a lot more. I don't know. Mike was saying something about they increased XP.
But they did for certain things.
I don't notice it, so maybe it's a higher level.
It's for certain like types of things. It wasn't just like a general increase, it was a increase from certain rewards. God damn it. Quit fearing me, you shit.
You were slain? Are you a different room than me?
My controller died.
I don't see you.
Yep, because my controller died. And then I died.
to hit me.
Oh, enemy horde incoming. Oh boy.
There's so many of them. Well, that worked out well.
I'm gonna kill that fucker. Because I had a legendary drop.
Like letting me pick up shit. You have to place that item? What? You have no place to. Oh, my inventory's full. I gotta drop some shit.
Know that feeling.
I'm gonna go to town and sell some shit. My inventory is really full.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I gotta go back to the minions build. I keep getting stuff that are like, oh yeah, this is totally for minions. And like, I had shifted away from minions, and I'm just like, the fuck?
So you're getting stuff from the one that you don't even use anymore?
Yeah, this one was like, oh, if you have seven or more minions. It's like, you mean like my other, where I have nine minions. It's like, oh, they all gain damage reduction if I have that. It's like, that, yeah, that'd be great. That'd be great. Thank you.
Sell this, sell that.
Like, I'll spend the gold and go back to my other build. To be honest, this build I'm not a big fan of anyway. Like, I was trying it because it was, like, on the tier list and it's S tier. And, like, does it can it do some good damage? Oh, totally. But I miss having undead. I miss commanding an army.
Apparently, I should have repaired my gear because it shot.
Yeah, repairing is generally a good idea. Mine's probably, yeah, need a repair after that.
I mean, I died before you came too, so I'm sure I was in bad shape. Yeah, 44,000.
Okay. want to do Carp's Explosion on this. Yeah, that seems like a weird thing to say. Do I want to do Corpse Explosion? Yeah, I probably do want to do Corpse Explosion. Thing is, I'm wondering if I want to focus on curses more. Because technically you can use curses to direct the minions now, because they'll prioritize things that are in cursed areas.
I can't believe it's almost 10 o'clock already. Oh my gosh.
Yep. Time just keeps flying. We'll do that to fortify. Don't want to use the... An unassigned Corpse Explosion. Because I'm not going to use it. Use that for that. And then I can try this out with using the Golem.
Let's go this way. Oh shit. Bit of rat.
Improving my damage reduction from close enemies sounds like a good idea. Improving my damage to cursed enemies sounds like a good idea. Having a hard time picking where to use this last point.
I need a healing potion.
Don't need to worry about my essence as much. So I'll give myself thorns. Why not? We'll see how that helps. If that helps. Dead. Go Reapers.
Oh wow, this is not gonna work out well. Oh, this is not gonna work out well at all.
Why is that?
Because there's a lot of NPCs here. This is some quest that says rogue, a true potential. So it must be like some specialization.
Oh yeah, it's probably your the special thing you can unlock that like each class has their own specific little quest line for their whatever their specialty is. Like necromancers, it's unlocking the ability to have the titan, the golem, undead.
I should probably get off soon anyway. The time just flew.
Well, here, I can also come help you out. That's fine.
Did I get any good loot? That is the real question. Not really.
Assign those two skills. And I'm teleporting to you.
There's a lot of NPCs down there. I don't even want to go that way.
Nonsense. I mean, you have to display them anyway.
Yeah, there's quite a bit.
Good, more bodies for me to make my undead. Yeah, God, that this goes so much easier with me having my army. Level 50.
Well, that was good.
And I gained the ability for Paragon points.
Guys are pains. Ice Clan Impaler.
Yep. He's soon dead now.
I didn't realize that guy was behind me.
No, oh, he's a freaking teleporter, too.
Okay, so it's here, whatever I need, because it was flashing. Maybe not that way. Stupid shaman. Ooh, a legendary sword.
Nice.
Can I use two legendary swords? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I'm not a killing potion. I don't understand. Like when I've got the okay, there we go. So the wheel weapon, how do I drop unequip? There we go. That's what's been happening. Cool. I kept equipping the legendary, but it didn't want to replace the other one because I guess you have to unequip it. The old one was still on.
That's weird. We need to free
the other guy.
One more over here. Yeah.
There might be guys coming behind me.
It's okay, I suck less now.
Let's see. These guys don't want to go down. Oh, that's got to be the other prisoner. Yeah, there's a greasy key. Greasy key, not just a key.
And you finished the stuff for your... Oh, I guess you're doing that now.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. It's like, yeah, we might as well finish this up for you.
Use the greasy key. Rogue's true potential. Use the greasy key to open the quarry. Greasy key. Of course it's one of these things. These rooms are too quiet. There must be some. Yep, I knew there's something happening. I just dashed into the other room. Guess it's this way? Could be the other way too.
Could be either.
Man, these guys are not going down.
Yep, here we go.
Yeah, it's gotta be a boss. They're always over some giant bridge.
You gotta have something that really makes them stand out, I guess.
Wow, this guy's gonna be tough.
don't know. I think we'll get him just fine.
I didn't realize Wes was on.
Oh yeah, I saw his thing pop up saying that he was on.
Yeah, I'm going to bed after we kill this guy.
Yeah, we're doing fine. We'll have this guy easy peasy.
I'm glad you're here. He would have been tough for me, I'll tell you that.
That's the beauty of having minions.
Mission complete. Got a full inventory. Let's dump that. I guess that was it. Cool. Do I need to go back somewhere? Yes,
I do. Check your quest. I think you're probably have unlocked yours. Your special ability thing.
Yeah, I did. Your basic skills now generate combo points.
Actually, by now you've probably unlocked the other ones too.
Yeah, they're all showing that they're there.
Yeah, because I think you unlock it at 30 and 40, so.
All right. I gotta go to town and sell some stuff, then I'm going to sleep.